sir, it was a mistake. Can't we just work something out here?
No, mistake or no mistake, you just destroyed public property. And from the smell of your breath, I suggest you take the ticket. Maybe get a ride home with your friends.
Oh, I don't know. I was kind of hoping you might drive me home.
Touching an officer's uniform is considered assault. Were you aware of that?
Come on. You look pretty hot in tan.
It's not tan. It's beige.
Why is it I find a dead body every time I see you?
You can't blame this one on me, Lieutenant.
Yeah, you're a bad influence.
You are the most hottest chick I've ever seen.
Really?
Totally.
I think I can handle your little candy, too.
Shut up! But I will never become you!
Do I get to take my knife?
Yes.
Good. Because I'm taking it.
Hey! Look at us! We're right here!
What?
I'm not having you risk your life for this hike, man.
Sorry, John. That's not up to you.
It's almost been a year, man. She doesn't know where you're living, who you're working for. None of it. I've tried to call you. I've written you emails. You haven't returned any of them. Nothing. You gotta let me know what you're mixed up with.
Damn it, Punk, just let it go.
And I said I can't do that, okay? Look, you may have a shitty mother, and you may feel like the world is against you, but you're not alone. You have someone in your corner, pal. You have someone who gives a shit about you, believe it or not. Yeah.
Right here.